Now we'll discuss electrophoretic effect. Each ion in solution is solvated. This sodium plus ion solvated by H2O ions, and this is chloride ion, that is Co ion, this positive ion, this chloride ion, and this all solvation. Each ion in a solution is solvated when the potential is applied across the electrode. The solvent molecule with each ion get also start moving, but the solvent molecule carried by the positive charge and negative charge will start moving in opposite direction, due to which the central ion, say positive ion, will start experiencing a net retarding force from the solvent molecule carried by negative ions, which result in decrease in mobility. This effect is called electrophoretic effect, solvent-solvent or solvent-solvent interaction, solute-solvent interaction. On dilution, electrophoretic effect decreases, because on dilution, distance between central ion and co-ion or co-ion increases, due to which the distance between central ion and solvent molecule carried by co-ion increases, which result in increase in mobility of ion. Both electrophoretic or asymmetric effect diminish on dilution. This Onsinger equation, lambda m is equals to lambda infinity minus a lambda m plus b into under root of c. This is a straight line equation where lambda m is equals to molar conductivity at concentration m, and lambda infinity is molar conductivity at zero concentration. A lambda m is asymmetric factor and b is electrophoretic factor. The Kohlrach law of independent migration. For example, NaCl concentration 10⁻³ m, lambda m is 123 ohm inverse centimeter square mole inverse, lambda infinity is 126 ohm inverse centimeter square mole inverse. CH3COH concentration is 10⁻³ m, lambda m is 50 ohm inverse centimeter square mole inverse, and lambda infinity is 300 ohm inverse centimeter square mole inverse. Lambda m may be considered lambda infinity at any concentration for strong electrolyte. An infinite dilution where the dissociation of all electrolyte is completed and all the interionic interaction is finished, then each ion contribute definite share to the molar conductivity to the electrolyte. First point, all the electrolyte dissociated completely, that is alpha is nearly equal to 1, and all attraction finish. Lambda infinity for A3B ion, it will be equals to 3 times lambda infinity of A plus ion plus lambda infinity of B 3 negative ion. Lambda infinity is additive, subtractive, multiplicative, and it can be divided